It's all love. It's all love.
Only ripe vegetables, fresh fruit and whole wheat. I'm from the old school, my household smell like soul food. Bro, curry falafel, barbecue tofu. No fish though, no candy bars, no cigarettes. Only ganja, fresh squeezed juice from oranges. Exercise daily to stay healthy. And I rarely drink water out the tap cause it's filthy.
Lentil soup is lentil fruit and ginger root is good for the youth. Fresh vegetable with them ice house stew. Sweet yam fries with the green hallelujah. Careful how you season and prepare your foods, cause you don't wanna lose vitamins and minerals, and that's the jewel. Life brings life, it's valuable. So I eat what comes from the ground, it's natural. Let your food be your medicine, no accelerant. Strictly herb generates from the sun, cause I got melanin and drink water. 8 glasses a day. That's what they say.
They say you are what you eat, so I strive to eat healthy. My goal in life is not to be rich or wealthy. But true wealth comes from good health and wise ways. We gotta start taking better care of ourselves. They say you are what you eat, so I strive to eat healthy. My goal in life is not to be rich or wealthy. But true wealth comes from good health and wise ways. We gotta start taking better care of ourselves. Be healthy, y'all.
Yellow ones, peaches are nectarines and these are peaches right here.
It's all love.